equal, greater than, less than. This is the song you'll need to sing in Bandland. To get started, you'll need to decide which of the signs you see can be used to complete the equation and make it true. Does 9 equal 7, or is 9 less than 7? No, this sounds best. 9 is greater than 7. Now you're in tune. I'll help you tackle the other tasks when we get to them. For now, just remember that if you get confused about which sign is which, you can hit the F1 key anytime, and I'll refresh your memory.
The Maracas Rocket is a real honey to drive, once you get the hang of it. But it is a tricky machine, so if you want to perfect your piloting skills, come and test drive it a bit in my garden.
Choose the sign that will complete the equation to make it true. Smaller than or bigger than. The sign above means greater than or bigger than. For example, 50 is greater than 40. The sign below means lesser than or smaller than. For example, 40 is less than 50. To help you use these signs, remember that in an equation, the bigger number should be next to the bigger or more open side of the sign. Think carefully about the beginning of the equation, then hop on to the circling maracas and get off when you see the ending that will make the equation true. Think carefully about the beginning of the equation, then hop on to the circling maracas and get off when you see the ending that will make the equation true. Thank you. climb on board the Maracas rockets only when the equation you see is true. If the equation is false or incorrect, don't get on board. Only go on to the numbers and equations that are greater than 300, but also less than 500.